In times like these, we need a friend. A friend like Jesus. A friend like Jesus.
You hear our cries. We know that you hear our calls. We know that our prayers are not in vain, but we know when we believe that the prayers of the righteous availeth much. Yes. We know that you hear us, God. We're calling on you because we can't do this without you. We can't bring peace without you. We don't give up, God, because we know with you we can achieve everything we dream for. We know with you, God, we can make a difference in our community, in our city, in our country, in our world. So we call out your name, Jesus. We call out your name, Jesus. We call out your name, Jesus. Because we know there's power in that name. And Lord, we ask you for conviction. Conviction, God, in the hearts about young people who don't know the potential and the genius and the beauty that's within them. Conviction for them that don't know how great they are and what an awesome future they have and the purpose and destiny you plan for them. Lord, help them to know and love themselves and love one another. Help them to know their greatness, God, their goodness, their beauty, their genius. Help them to know how awesome they are. Because we know, God, that the answers that we seek and we pray for years are in them. And that's why the enemy's trying to kill them. And that's why the enemy's trying to take them out, because they are the answer.
Yes.
Lord, help us to rise up like a mighty army. If you could take the bones of the desert and bring them together. But we remember, Lord, that they would not, you would not breathe your spirit into them until they first came together. So let us come together throughout our city and our state, black and white and brown, Muslim and Christian and Jew. Let us come together and join hands, God. And when we come together, we believe you will blow your spirit upon us and raise up a mighty army of God. On the count of three, let's give a shout to make the devil nervous and let heaven know we agree, we touch and agree, we believe, and we thank God for what he's getting ready to do. One, two, three.